Hello, my friends. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is CJ Baker, real estate broker with Keller Williams Experience. And no, I'm not taking down my Christmas tree. It makes me happy, okay? So as most of you know, we are in a seller's market. Very little inventory out there, and the sellers have the leverage. So I'm going to make a video series sharing 5 different tips for you, the buyers out there, to ensure that you have one leg up on your competition when it comes to securing a home. And these are just my views. They do not necessarily represent the views of my company. All right, so tip number 1, home warranties. Now I know as the buyer, it's always very tempting to ask the seller to cover a home warranty. It makes you feel all warm and cozy and secure, but is it worth it really? In my opinion, no. Okay, and here's why. It pisses the seller off. They already think that you're getting a good deal on their home. Now they have to pay for a home warranty. They don't want to do that. And that's okay in a buyer's market, but in a seller's market, not so much. And is the home warranty even worth it? Is it effective? In my opinion, not really. All right, here's why. The home warranty only covers certain items in the house. And even if it does apply to an item that is broke, you're still gonna have to pay for the contractor to come out and do an assessment. Now that service fee is usually about $100. And when the contractor assesses whatever it is that's not working right, they have to get approval from the home warranty company to fix it or to replace it. Now you would think that this process would take a couple hours, maybe a day. It can take weeks, okay? I've had experience with this myself. When my furnace blew last July and I had no air conditioning, I was forced to stay at hotels racking up hotel bills. It took a month until they finally got approval to put a new furnace in. So when I looked at the expenses of the hotels, it would have made more sense just to pay for a new furnace. All right, so you have to factor in those considerations, the fact that you're still paying for a service fee and the fact that it could take quite a long time to get approval and to get the job done. So if the seller's looking at 2 different offers and one is asking for them to cover a home warranty while the other is not, who do you think they're gonna pick? All right? You want to make sure you're doing everything possible to put yourself in the best possible position to get the property in this particular market. All right, that's tip number 1. I will come back tomorrow with tip number 2 for you guys. Hope you all stay warm and safe out there. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Be well.